Okay. A very boring level. Does not really. That's not even like hard. It's just boring and tedious. So I'll have to give this one a hard pass. Hard pass on this. Let's go. I loved this. This was so fun. So fun, so fluid. Everything just works. It's so nice. Highly recommend this level. It took really long to get consistent in that, especially figuring out the fucking second coin. That took too long to figure out how to do, like, the best. But that's fun. I really enjoyed that. Really had fun with this one. It's just a generic, boring 1.9 level. There's nothing to fucking say about this. There really isn't. Thank you. Okay. I really don't know how to feel about this level. It's like it's not bad. It just has a few parts and like a few select timings that just feel really weird, and like, I don't know, like the gameplay in some areas is just a little bit strange and doesn't work sometimes, and that just kind of drags it down a little. But it's not horrible. It's a fine level. Yeah, whatever. Again, it's just another fucking generic. Not even like generic, it's slightly above generic, but it's just another boring 1.9 level. If you're gonna make 1.9 levels, put a spin on it. Do something unique with them, something interesting with the limitations. Don't just make it another fucking 1.9 level. Dude, nice. Sounds so cute. I love this level. This is so adorable. The song is so bouncy, the key change made me feel good. This is a feel-good type of level. Shame it lagged towards the middle, but this is a feel-good type level. I loved this. This was awesome. Merry Christmas. Kitty.
Oy. Holy shit. Stressful level. That is so fucking stressful. God. That is a very stressful level to play and fucking do whatever. So hard to read, and it's just like, you just have to fucking pray that your muscle memory comes through in the end. But it was fun. I enjoyed it. Fun, super enjoyable. Nice and fun. I don't know what else to say. It's just fun. Please. Thank fucking Christ. Oh my god, this level's so dog shit. This is awful. This was not fun in the slightest. You fixed bugs, but you couldn't fix your fucking garbage ass gameplay. Out of here.